forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Game this between two very high quality sides, a treat for everybody here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then it...
And Vardy! And he's done it!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example.
It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
So, a breakthrough already.
Zuma drives it towards the front. And it's Willian.
Looks to thread it through. Whipped in. Got a corner here.
Perez displaying his defensive capabilities there.
No striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk.
He's had a shot!
And it's been taken short. Aimed into...
Gets up to head it!
Good delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing plate, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Ricardo Pereira. Dips one in. Looking for space out wide.
So who's he picking out?
Great leap!
And it's hoisted clear.
Pulisic.
Jorginho.
Conte. A chance to play it in.
That's a hit!
A wonderful effort all by himself.
Conte just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he rises to it.
Been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Willian,
and now they can launch a counter. Out to the left it goes.
There's the end of the first half. And there we are, off they go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, they definitely won't be happy with that half. They seem to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward. It wouldn't surprise me to see a change or two.
Already up and running for the second half.
So, 45 minutes.
Up he gets!
Oh, just needed a better contact.
to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Ricardo Pereira. Sanchu.
Chilwell.
Chilwell with the crossfield ball. That's a throw.
And it's Perez. And the shot! A great save, real class.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Kante spreads it towards the left.
Jorginho. He's had a look.
Stuff, this is better.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this.
It really is a question of needs must.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Jorginho. William
is being picked on here.
Well, they're refusing to allow any pockets of space, Peter, with some very tight marking.
A really good feat from him.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
Zuma
looks to bypass the midfield.
And it's William.
William drives it forward.
Sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through them. That was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
So all square with almost no time remaining.
Zuma gets into the right position to intercept. Now the counter.
Played out to the right.
Kante is onto it and can take it up.
Sanchu. So that's it, it is all over.
No winner here, but an intriguing game. The result probably a fair reflection. It has finished all square.
Any reflections on what you've seen?